French woman, German, Austrian, German, New York, and maybe Chinese. I'm not sure. Where are you from?
From Japan.
Japan, okay. Japan. All right, so we have a pitcher over there, beer. This used to have soju in it, not anymore. Yogurt soju, it tastes exactly like it sounds. It's yogurt soju. And then there's maybe fries, cheese sticks, and then this is dumplings, and this is called... the translation is soldier soup, because when Korea used to be really poor, they would put all the stuff that the American soldiers would throw away, and they would just put it in a soup, all of the different little trash things. And then over there is some type of fried chicken with this fried fish thing that isn't so good. He's actually holding up that thing right now. Very bad. Anyways, this is a very popular bar for Korean university students.